as I live and breathe.
Careful when the wind rises, Georgie. You nearly lost your kite.
And you too nearly lost your Georgie. He might have got away completely had I not been holding on to the other end of that string. My goodness, Annabel, what have you done to your clothes? You could grow a garden in that much soil. And John, yes, just as filthy.
How do you know our names?
Because she's Mary Poppins, of course. May I say you look lovely as always.
Do you really think so? Nice to see you, Jack.
Good to see you too, Mary Poppins.